which I could anyway to remove. But my doctor told me that my ligaments will still tear. So it's something like that.
How are they doing now? Like, do you use those?
A lot.